public service announcement for those in the Okkervil River fan community and beyond.
William Schaff and Will Sheff
are two different people. Will Sheff is the fantastic singer-songwriter for the band Okkervil River. William Schaff is the artist that does a lot of art for Okkervil River. Will Schaff doesn't wear masks in public. William Schaff does. Will Schaff, as we all know, plays in Okkervil River. William Schaff plays in the What Cheer Brigade, usually wearing a monkey mask, but lately been wearing this mask. Will Schaff, I don't know where he lives these days. He lives in a van mostly as he tours the world playing with Okkervil River. William Schaff lives in his studio. William Schaff draws pictures all day. Will Schaff sings all day. Now, other than the fact that we both have 10 fingers and 10 toes, that's really the only thing that Will Schaff and Will Schaff are identical at. With the release of their latest album, The Stand-Ins, as when any of their albums get released, I tend to get a lot of emails from people saying, "Great job on the new record, Will. You're a fantastic singer-songwriter, and your art's fantastic." Now, I get a lot of emails already, so I'm putting this out here so folks know, writing me at my email address does not get them in contact with Will. It gets them in contact with me. And I did not write any of the songs for Okkervil River. I just draw the pictures. Wonderful. Well, with that, now we can all get back to what it was we were doing today. Me, I got more pictures to draw. A little bit of whiskey to sip. And a dog to pet. Come meet the dog. Corinna. Come here, girl. Good girl. We're going to meet Corinna here. Here we go. Oh, let's see here, girl. Come here. Come here. Good girl. Oh, wait, wait. Corinna, look up to the camera, buddy. Oh, that's your nose. Everybody, Corinna, can you look up there? This is Corinna, William Schaff's dog. She doesn't really do any tricks. Anyways, Corinna and I hope you have enjoyed and come away with this with a bit clearer of an understanding. We thank you.